shout out to Damo Wilson and Qween for the Damo
and Qween COVID. I love you so much.
Stop playing with me. Who are you going to be riding? You ain't been a ride.
Don't say that.
If you want to love me, you're going to have to love me like 90s R&B. This is how we do it. My heart's just like a music. It needs a beat. Yeah.
What's up,
TND
Squad? It's your boy, Drew.
And we back.
Gang, squad. By the title, you guys already know we are doing Qween featuring Damo Wilson, Medicine Remix.
So, y'all, this is so crazy because Damo just reacted to Qween's song and she didn't know the song, so
cause she's
how
so damn
did she
good.
Make her verse this fast?
Because she's
that's
so good.
That's what made me like, didn't she just hear the song for the first time? How
she's
the hell
dedicated.
Did she know? You know what I mean?
Know, and then Qween reacted to Damo. And then Damo reacted to Qween reacted to Damo.
And then
she
came out.
I know, so I don't know, like Damo, everybody know Damo been rapping, so I'm trying to see what her lyrics about to be like. This about to be fire. The original is going to be Damo if you want to check it out.
That's
before
really
we start, hit that
be.
Like button. Without further ado, let's get into it. Look at Damo with the, looking fresh. Qween over there looks like a baddie. She don't like when I say that.
What?
How could you claim me? And why would you claim me? I did not tell you, but just be true. You could have at least told me how you really feel. Texting other girls and they mentioned just for the thrill. You ain't with a good girl for some bad chicks. Wait, it's tragic. Tell me you want to be here, make a couple meals, live up in the hills.
Good,
and then
Damo.
Who was liking pictures, Damo? Let us know.
She's
who
not
this
talking
verse,
about Chrissy.
Who this verse about,
she's
Damo?
Saying it, you know, hypothetically.
Damo, she putting in work right now. I like what I'm listening
to. No, I like it.
I like what I'm hearing about Damo.
It's good, Damo. It's good, goddamn good.
Hey, Damo, killed that
yeah,
shit,
I like
boy.
It.
Shout out to Damo.
I like
Wilson
it. She's actually really improved.
On my
rapping.
Mama, she actually.
She
did.
She
improved.
She's
always
better,
good.
Too.
And it sounds really good in front of you know?
Facts.
It just blows my mind that she made up that whole thing this fast.
In a couple days.
Unless she was lying about not knowing the song.
I think she heard it before she reacted to it. But
yeah,
but still don't like it. As a rapper,
it sounds good.
As a rapper, it takes a minute to write a verse.
Yeah.
And she wrote it really fast. Mm-hmm. So that's shout out to Damo.
Losing, I've been out here being faithful. I always had this on lockdown, but that has been keeping us stable.
Okay,
so I guess I know what I gotta do.
Give you a taste of your own medicine.
Hey, hey,
what I do?
How would you like it if I do the things you do? But you won't do my disturbing entertainment too.
Okay.
I'm a rider crazy and you never have a clue.
Stop playing with me. Who are you going to be riding? You ain't been a ride.
Do the things you do,
Casanelli rock. Oh my god.
What's good, y'all? It's great, your girl Slim, and I am back once again with another video. You guys, I am really sorry, it's a bad hair day, but I seriously want to know why all anybody can do lately is talk about Chris and Qween this, Chris and Qween that, saying that they're phonies and all this and that. Like, they're not together, y'all. He cheated on her. She left him. Let it be. Like, drop it. I will say this, though, y'all. That song that Qween wrote, Medicine, it has gone viral, y'all. Like, it has gotten over 1 million views. And it is a hit song, yo. And then Damo putting her spin on it as well. Like, the shit got better. Like, I like what Damo did to the song. And I think that Qween and Damo would be epic at writing songs together. You know, they have that chemistry music thing going down. My hair is all, ugh, girl. I did 2 music reaction videos to Qween's song Medicine. The first one, it was just her original song, and then the second one was to Damo and Qween's remix to Medicine. Joe, I seriously felt that vibe of that music. Like, you don't even know. I've had a migraine for days, y'all, so ignore me. But, so if anybody has a video they would like me to react to, comment down below the link to let me know. If you are new to my channel, please hit that subscribe button. Hit the notification bell so you do not miss no more videos. Like, subscribe, comment, repeat. And yeah. Or if you have any blog ideas, let me know. So, yeah. Oh my god, my head.